Saint of the day, Saint Willibrord, Apostle of Frisia, Netherlands, a missionary archbishop, born in Northumbria, England, circa 658. He studied at Reform Monastery under Saint Wilfrid and spent 12 years studying in Ireland at the Abbey of Rathmelsey under Saint Egbert and Wigbert. After receiving ordination and extensive training in the field of missions, he set out about 690 with a dozen companions for Frisia or Friesland. In 693, he went to Rome to seek papal approval for his labors. Pope Sergius gave his full approbation, and during Willibrord's second Roman visit, the pontiff consecrated him archbishop to Frisia. In 696, with the see at Utrecht, in his work, Willibrord also received much support and encouragement from Frankish leader Pepin of Heristal. Willibrord founded the monastery of H. Ternach, Luxembourg, to serve as a center of missionary endeavors and extended the efforts of missionaries into Denmark and Upper Friesland. He faced chronic dangers from outraged pagans, including one who nearly murdered him after he tore down a pagan idol. In 714, Duke Redbert declaimed the extensive territory acquired by Pepin, and Willibrord watched all the progress he had made with virtually undone. In 714, Duke Redbert reclaimed the extensive territories acquired by Pepin, and Willibrord watched all of the progress he had made with be virtually undone. After Redbert's death, Willibrord started over with great enthusiasm, receiving invaluable assistance from Saint Boniface. Willibrord died on retreat at Estenarca on November 7th. For his effort, he is called the Apostle of Frisians.